boy, don't do. Let him take the cue. Gotta be a king. They pretty thick, but the dick that's sick, that need to be hit. So tell me what y'all don't do. I got friends and you got friends. Oh. They hop out and you hop in. Oh. I look like and they talk in. The way you talk now makes me wild. I got friends and you got friends. Oh. They hop out and you hop in. I look like and they talk in. The way you talk.
Better have published. We're gonna do it one more time. Once this starts ranking, I'll go through and edit this. But right now, we're just trying to get the pages up so we can start targeting each individual city, or part of the city, I guess I should say. Oops. So we've got North Las Vegas. We need 9 more pages. All right, it's going to take a bit to clone them. Actually, I'll just do one more in case I find another change I want to make. I can clone the updated version. Did have a fantasy football draft going on too. All right, this one is Henderson. And then Enterprise, we've got the Henderson HTML. Again, I know this looks kind of like garbage for right now. I'm just trying to get it published up here so we can get these pages indexed, we can get them ranked, and definitely so that we can with Facebook ads, target each individual neighborhood or city. So like right now it says, you know what, here's Las Vegas, number one cleaning company. What would help is if we can also deploy ads that say, this is Henderson's number one cleaning company. This is Summerlin's, this is Paradise's, this is Enterprise's. So then when we send that traffic to a page, we have a whole page specifically for that area, but it also looks pretty good to Google, so it'll help the ranking overall. It's two-pronged there, but I have noticed that CTRs, click-through rates, on the Facebook ads are much higher, meaning clicks are a lot cheaper when we are speaking to those neighborhoods more specifically, rather than just saying the entire metro area. So we're setting up these pages today. We did Orlando yesterday. We're going to complete Las Vegas and Dayton today. They each got 10 city, neighborhood, location, geolocation pages that will help this asset then rank a little bit better, which will inevitably increase the volume of organic leads that come through. All right, I got to make sure I don't lose my spot because there's spots on here that I forget where I need to change the previous city. There we go. Let's save it as that proudly serves. Oops. All right. Not doing enterprise. Oh, shit. I think. Yeah, I didn't get out of this one before cloning it. I have the enterprise one. It's just, I don't need to be doing that one right now. So this is still. When I said I don't want to get messed up, I did. Henderson. Published right now. Okay, Henderson. Henderson. Yes, on that. Okay. This one looks good. Let's go. Oops. Yeah, I need to see if I missed any. Excellent. Henderson is ready for indexing. All right. Now we can do enterprise. Metadata on that one is still, I switched it to enterprise. Right here. There we go. Wait till it publishes.
Thank you.
Falling
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, two more. I'm gonna check out, finish it, and then head to the gym. Toodles, have a good Friday.